Hey everyone, today we're at Liquorland in Gunnison. We have a walk-in refrigerator right here, as you can see. So let's check it out. Pretty big, actually, very, very spacious too. The Buffalo Trident evaporator right here. Two of them. As you can see. Both have three sets of fans on them. I think it's about six. See? We have more Buffalo Trident evaporators right there. These two have sets of four fans. Well, you know, these two four sets of two, which makes four, as you can see. So yeah, so got the coil back there, as you can see. That's where the cold air comes from. To that water pipe there, as you can see. The one that leads to the evaporator. I think there's one underneath the evaporator that leaks the warm water out across. And here's what keeps the water cold. Pretty interesting. This is my beer buff, my Trident. On both of them. Of course, there's the coil back there for this one. Right here. The same goes for the other one. No. The water. That pipe there is sitting. That goes into the roof. That actually goes into the evaporator, that's full of water. It ejects water out, and that turns into ice. Due to these fans right here. And of course, the defrost, they have this pipe right here, as you can see. Of course, it runs down the pipe, and then, I don't know where the pipe leads to, but that's all I know. And that's about it. You'll then have to enjoy it. See you guys next episode. Bye.